Women facing a breast cancer diagnosis joined together at a special event Wednesday night to get help on their next steps. Nebraska Medicine teamed up with Project Pink for the breast cancer reconstruction event known as BARE. Cancer survivors served as live models, sharing their own experiences fighting cancer and going through surgery.
And I think one of the best things about doing this event for the second time is we actually have models here this time around who were patients last time. So they went through it, they saw what happened, they were inspired, and then they decided to kind of pay it forward and help other people out.
Women who are newly diagnosed with breast cancer or those at high risk for developing breast cancer were encouraged to attend. And an alert this morning for women who are fighting breast cancer. Experts say you should try to avoid eating meat. Researchers found that an amino acid found in meat supercharges the growth of breast cancer cells. High amounts of the amino acid leucine is found in beef, chicken, pork, and fish. The study also finds high amounts of leucine make breast cancer cells resistant to the drug tamoxifen.